37-year-old Jerry DeLoach is behind bars on charges of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon following a violent domestic disturbance. Police were called to the 400 block of 2nd Street. DeLoach is accused of threatening a woman with a kitchen knife early Friday morning. The victim was cut and the struggle continued until the victim was able to get away. DeLoach is in the Bell County Jail with a bond set at $100,000.